How to factory reset iPhone. This video will show you how to factory reset iPhone with 4 steps. Step 1. Unlock your iPhone and go to settings. Step 2. Scroll down to find general. Step 3. Go to the bottom of the screen. Find reset. Click it to continue. Step 4. Click reset all content and settings. Factory reset will remove everything on your iPhone. Before that, you may back up your iPhone in case of data loss. Thanks for watching.